I got a lot of confidence, you know. My ball striking wasn't too great today. It was kind of up and down day. I think I had like 8 birdies and 5 bogeys or something like that. So, I mean, could have kind of gone both ways. I still left a few putts out there, but I mean, I'm not complaining after today.
Definitely, I kind of felt some pressure in the morning, but yeah, it feels good to play well on the first day. But we have 3 days left, so I hope I can finish strong.